Hello, Rocketman56 here, and what I'm going to do this evening is I'm going to go ahead and maiden my E-flite Carbon-Z Yak-54. Sun's going down a little bit, a little bit of wind, but we're going to go ahead and put it up and see what she can do.
Where are you going? You going to ride it? It's electric. You don't have to run it up.
Old habits.
Yeah, that thing really pulls too when you go full throttle.
Alright, I would hope he
You did check the ailerons and everything, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
I just wanted to make, and I didn't see you do it, so.
Thanks, Wade. Now you got him paranoid.
Rock and roll.
This is my first official electric. And this wind is kicking.
We're 3 miles an hour now.
The wind is no problem.
Right now, it's barely five, I bet.
You won't even feel it.
How's it feel, Ryder?
Actually, it feels fine. The wind is blowing me hard. How's that for slow flight?
The bird's flying faster. So many big kids in my way. Thank you.
half minutes each time.
What do you think, Roger?
Well,
it's easy as hell to fly.
My turn.
It's fun. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It's a float. I mean, this thing is.
That don't look like stock prop. What do you have on there?
Well, this prop right here, I change it to a 13-4.
What do you run for servos?
Servos are high-tech, digital.
ESC?
Should be stock 16 E-flite.
Yeah, it's the stock EC.
Okay.
Stock motor. I did change out the prop adapter to an E-flite prop adapter. The stock prop and adapter and spinner, I basically shit canned that. Matter of fact, I'm gonna give it to Dave over here.
It's still a fun airplane to fly.
Oh, it's still a fun airplane. This one right here. This one's.
So, Roger.
I get the ground, I go over, pick up the pieces, put a little glue on it.
Do you have a new favorite now?
Yeah, it's still that one. Still my mistress.